it happens. And I'm Nicholas Norbert Rabobi. I'll be your commentator for the day, which is day number two. And I won't be doing that alone. I'll be, of course, joined by a coach and an umpire in Sebiara Badru, who'll, of course, be giving me the expert info in regards to the games lined up today. What we have today on the menu, in line with the World University Netball Championship, we do have, of course, quite interesting games to look out for. But before I get to read out the names, or the fixtures rather, let me introduce to you the man I did mention earlier on in Sebiara Badru. Morning, Sebiara.
Morning, please.
Morning once again.
Morning.
It's a brand new day. You should be energized, you know, up and ready for the event.
Yeah, I understand.
How have you been though?
It has been so great yesterday.
Quickly tell us, tell the viewers, who are you, what do you do, and who is Sebiara Badru?
Sebiara Badru is a coach of Mobende Ame Secondary School. And I'm working as an umpire during the time of netball game. Mm. So we're here to observe the game that is going on today. And yesterday was so fantastic. Uganda did it well. Mm. And I understand that Uganda, we shall keep on holding the candle.
All right, of course, what we have lined up today, the first game will be the Mighty Cranes of Imelda Nyongesa, and you could see right there, those are the umpires that will be handling the game or officiating the game. And I'll just quickly read out their names. We do have Marilo Fande Mariba, along with Chekatsa Lo Lepelo, and the other, of course, being Achetalo. And this is the first game on day number two. The team sheet is going to be read out, and I'll be giving you those names in a minute or so. Uganda will be up against, that is our neighbors, Kenya. Remember yesterday, Kenya lost out against Singapore narrowly. And today, you might want to think that they might recover from that slim defeat against the Asian side in Singapore. While Uganda, they had a walk in the park. They defeated the American team 102-16, 25-3, 50-9, 78-14, 102-16. And I'll just now get into the team sheets. That's, of course, Team Uganda, not Team Kenya, like I'd mentioned earlier on. We do have the goalkeeper in Narwanja Shafi. Also in defense, we have Nampugu Joan, who is She Cranes material. And finally, we do have Nuba Mary, another She Cranes player on this team. Team Kenya, we do have a wide attacker in Acheng Trilia, center player in Mubaka, that is Abigail. Goal defender Nekese Dorin, wide defender in Ochei. Naome, goalkeeper in Okeyo Charity. Goal shooter in Salim Suleya. And finally, goal attacker in Sinoya Helen. That is the team sheet for Team Kenya that will be facing Team Uganda. And now the presentation of the players has been made. We will be getting ready for action in about a minute or so. This is the first game between Uganda and Kenya, an East African derby that will be getting us underway in this 2018 FISU World University Netball Championship. Remember, we'll be having more games coming through. The defending champions in South Africa will also be in contention later on today, up against the Sri Lankans, who, of course, fell out to the Zimbabwean side yesterday. And then, of course, the final game of day two will have Uganda once again up against the team in, that is, Singapore. Just a quick mention, those are the umpires that will be officiating the game. We do have Marilo Fande Madriba, also will be helped out with by Chekatsa Lepole, and the other being Abednika Chetelo. And we are about to get underway in a few seconds from now. She Cranes on the ball as we get the fast whistle in line with the first game. Quickly, Badru, I'll bring you in on the game. Yesterday we had the She Cranes, rather the Mighty Cranes, with a comfort victory. That's a fast point coming out for the Mighty Cranes, thanks to that is Nuba Mary, who got us the fast point yesterday. Job well done, a convincing victory for the Mighty Cranes of Imelda Nyongesa. Very, very one-sided, if I should say. Picking up from that performance today, can we expect the same replica?
Yeah. We are expecting the same recap of yesterday. People have tried. Nyongesa, you know that she's a very good coach, since she's coaching a very good team in Uganda, which is having a trophy.
And that's a quick response from Kenya with Salim Suleya leveling the score. It's now 1-1 as we approach the first 5 minutes of this game. That is Mary Nuba on the ring, inside, 2 points. That is 2-1 to Uganda. 3-1 to Uganda, actually, as we, of course, head into the final minutes of this game, or rather the beginning of this game. That is the side in yellow, that is Uganda. The side in blue, that is Kenya. And now, of course, a straight ball to Mary Nuba. She looks very sharp right now. Can she go in for a third point? Yes, she can. Yes, she can. It is now 3-1 in favor of Uganda, who now have the ball yet again, thanks to that is Mary Nuba, who's looking quite sharp in front of that ring as she, of course, looks out for another. Yes, point number four. Coming out from that is the goal attacker in Eyaru Irene, actually, I beg your pardon. That's the goal attacker. It is now Uganda leading 4-1 in the early minutes of the first quarter between Uganda and Kenya, who will not want to have a repetition of yesterday's encounter when they fell out to the Asian side in Singapore. A couple of exchanges there. And now you do have the wide attacker in Atino Susan running down the middle half looking for support. She finds Mary Nuba, long hands in there. A penalty given to Uganda. And now it's Mary Nuba. Yes, another point in the ring. 5-1 it is in favor of Uganda, who have taken an early lead. Going into the fifth minute of this quarter, Mary Nuba once again with another point. Yes, another clinical finish. Badru, I'd like to bring you in on this one here. Mary looks quite sharp, just like yesterday.
She's really representing Peace Proskovia, as you definitely remember. That is the girl
experience falling through, you think?
Yeah, I understand. That is true. That is true.
That's a definite.
Experienced. Yeah, definitely.
Do you think she is a prospect?
She's prospering according to
a prospect for Proskovia to replace her in the later stage.
Yeah, I understand. She was.
Or she still is.
She still is in now.
Without a doubt, she is a prospect and one for the future. That's Imelda Nyongese's side. The Mighty Cranes taking ownership in this first 5 minutes of this game. We do have Mary Nuba once again, very physical, and she's going up for point number six. There you go, point seven. 7-1. Uganda in the lead, 7-1. They look very sharp up front. Mary Nuba doing all the shooting. And there she is once again, quite quick on the ball. Another point in the back. Yes, 8 points now. 8 points for Uganda and one for Kenya. It looks like Uganda want to run away with the ball, with the game, in as fast as the first quarter, just like they did against the USA yesterday. And Kenya trying to respond there with a goal attacker in Sinoya Helen. There you go. Sinoya Helen pulling one back for Kenya. It's now 8-2 in favor of the Mighty Cranes. And the center in that is Nechibuole Joyce starting the ball straight down to the goal attacker in Eyaru. That is Irene finding Mary Nuba. Unfortunately, that was not to be for Uganda. It is 9-2 rather, with Uganda leading this one here as we go into the fifth minute of this first quarter. It is the 2018 FISU Wild University Netball Championship. Remember, the hashtag is Game on X on our Facebook page at Aben TV. And the other hashtags are MOOC 2018 Kampala or A2K. That is, of course, another hashtag you can drop your remark or your comment in line with the third edition. And bearing in mind yesterday, a quick recap, we had four games played out. We had South Africa humbling USA 115-5. Zimbabwe coming through to beat Sri Lanka 44-31. Singapore coming out to age Kenya 39-38. And of course, Uganda, the Mighty Cranes, coming up to beat up on USA, who suffered on day one. And that's, of course, an attempt coming out from the goal attacker, that is in Eyaru Irene, who of course is doing wonders for herself in a very early stage. Ball to Uganda. Ball to Uganda, finding Mary Nuba. Mary Nuba on her left leg, going in for another attempt. Yes, another point in the bag. 10-2. Badru, quickly. So far, so good.
I can see.
Uganda on the course to secure a win on day number two.
We are trying to check these people of Kenya, and we are throwing them this time as
Kenya,
we usual, or as in secondary schools we are taking them, and even now we are taking them at university level.
Kenya looks laid back. They need to get themselves back in this game. How they do it, only time will tell. But ball to Uganda, who are looking like they are in full control of this game in the early minutes of this particular affair. And right there is Narwaja Shafi with the ball, finding Mary Nuba with another attempt. Can she make it? Yes, she can. Another point in the bag. 11-2. Uganda leading comfortably. And worrying times for Kenya. Worrying times for Kenya. Badru, yesterday we saw Kenya bounce back late on.
Can
we see the same today?
I think it's going to be the same today. It was banned by which country yesterday? I was not present.
That was actually Singapore.
It was Singapore. So even Uganda, they are taking off that car.
As far as it gets to go. No pressure whatsoever on Imelda. And I think the pressure will start coming through when they face South Africa.
That is it.
Who are probably their biggest threat.
Exactly.
In this competition.
Yeah. It's only South Africa and Singapore. They're the countries that we are looking at.
Kenya with the ball. Mubaka. Abigail finds the goal attacker. That ball is out. Ball going to Uganda, who are in the lead at the moment. 14-2 is the lead on the scoreboard as we wrap it up in the first quarter of this first game. Day 2, FISU 2018 Wild University Netball Championship. Mary with the ball, and that's a foul. Kenya win the ball, and of course that's another foul coming through for Team Kenya, who now win the ball. Going to the goalkeeper, that is in Okeyo Charity. Okeyo Charity finds the goal attacker in, that is Sinoya Helen. Sinoya Helen, of course, loses ball and goes back to Uganda, who are still in the lead. Great passes, quick passes there coming through from Team Uganda. And there you go, goal attacker in Iyaru Irene with the ball back to Meru Nuba, who finds the ring yet again. Good stuff. 16-2. Uganda lead in the first quarter of this game between Kenya and Uganda. An East African derby. More is yet to come. Ball saved, going out to the wide attacker. It is for Mary Nuba with the ball. Of course, she's bound to put that one in the ring. And there she does. Just like we anticipated, she's living up to the billing. And she's one that will be
always
a great addition to the team.
Do that. I understand that Mary Nuba, she's very good. And she's a very good scorer.
Another point there from the goal attacker in from Uganda. That is an Iyaru Irene. 17-2, Uganda lead. It does look like Uganda are in the mood this morning to get a result. And as quick as the first quarter, and that's a foul. Ball going to Uganda. And now it is the wide defender. The wide defender with the ball. Get to the center. The center in Betty Kiza. Betty Kiza finds Mary Nuba. And Mary Nuba once again finds the ring into the hoop. It is 13-12. Actually, it is 18-2, I beg your pardon. The scoreline is 18-2. It is one of those healthy leads that you require going into the second quarter. Badiru,
yep.
Did we expect this?
We are expecting this. I was expecting this, essentially speaking.
And the ball is out. Kenya with the ball now. The goalkeeper has the ball in hands. And that is Okeyo Charity. Okeyo Charity finds the wide defender. Wide defender back to Okeyo Charity. Charity loses the ball, mishandles it, and the ball going to back to Kenya, though. Yes. It is the FISU 2018 World University Netball Championship. And what we have before us is game one on day number two between Kenya and Uganda, who are in the lead 18-19-2 going into the second quarter. A bit of a hassle down the middle. Uganda fighting for that ball, not going their way. And now the goal attacker has it right there. That is in Sinoya Helen. Caution there. Ball back to Uganda, who are now trying to bury this one here before the second quarter comes in. Ball finds, that is the goal attacker in Iyaru Irene. Iyaru Irene has a penalty. Bang, inside, 20 points. Uganda lead.
Oh,
Uganda
so
lead by
Uganda,
20
really.
Points now going into the second quarter. Quite a healthy lead, if I should say, for the mighty Cranes of Imelda Nyongesa. And now Kenya have the ball in possession, going out to the goal defender. Goal defender finds the goal scorer in Salim Masuleya. Salim Masuleya finds the goal scorer. That is, of course, in the goal attacker, rather, in Sinoya Helen. She Cranes, rather the Mighty Cranes, have the ball back in possession. And that is something coming through from the goal attacker, finding Mary Nuba. Expected, yes, inside, yes, oh no. Close, miss, and she gets another attempt. Bang.